I know.
My baby food fell.
See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya.
I think she had coffee too.
Hi guys.
Hi.
We are going to do another baby food challenge because so many of you guys asked us to do one. Oh, I forgot to put my hair up.
Open what?
I have this tiny little hair tie. And over here, you look like a freaking mop.
That better?
No. The cats are running around, excuse them.
So are we.
We're not chasing each other.
Not yet.
I'm not diving in the cat tunnel after you.
We break it.
Okey-doke.
Well, this is what you get when you have no sleep and caffeine juice.
Both of us just polished off this old coffee each. So we're quite awake. It's like
we had a coffee this morning too.
It's 12:30 at night or in the morning.
Yeah.
We have 12, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, we have 11. We have I can't count.
Good thing that's 12. Not your job.
We have 12 baby foods to share with you. So yeah. And look at these foods Lauren got. They're so bendy. These would be perfect for a food fight.
Oh, crap.
Okay, so notice the glee in my voice. So, ow, that one hurt. God.
I'm going to be lynched.
God, it hurt. I'm not washing yours. You can
damn
wash it.
It
yourself.
Look in me.
I catapulted you.
That could have hurt. I'm not going to lie.
It could have hurt.
That kind of hurt. You can wash yours in the toilet. We have our juice to cleanse our palates.
It's actually adult juice today.
Mm-hmm. It's very delicious too. All right, so we're gonna do turkey rice dinner.
Way to start it off.
Hey, maybe we'll get all the good ones at the end.
Huh.
All right. Oh man. This smells like, oh, what does it smell like? It's like a familiar scent, but it's bad. But what is that? Like, it smells like something, like, that you, like, chop, but...
Squash?
It doesn't Scales. Smell like a food. It smells, like, nasty.
Probably formaldehyde. I was gonna say.
Like, paint. It's like a weird...
Don't drop it on the desk. That's my job.
All right. Let's be, like, generous.
Aren't we always?
Look, my spoon is bending.
Well, it is silicone.
But, like, the texture. Okay, guys.
I picked the wrong spoon for
this. I got a big old spoonful.
Ew, what's that? What's chunky in there?
Noodles, I think. Or, like, pieces of celery.
Carrot, I hope.
I sure hope it's carrot.
Please don't be crunchy. Love, Stella.
Oh, my God. I'm nervous.
Good enough.
All right, ready? Go.
I don't want to swallow again.
I know what it smells like. Hamster stuff. Like the hay.
I just ate hamster hay. I like the spoon because it takes everything off.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Look at that juice.
Wow. Wow, guys.
That's just wrong. That's not as bad as... I think I'm becoming accustomed to this. You've destroyed my tongue.
Wow, that really tastes like rabbit feed. That's what it smells like.
I'm bringing this home to Rosie's hamster.
The pellets, like that's what it smells like, those hamster pellets.
You fed me.
It was disgusting. All right, your turn.
I'm closing my eyes and choosing.
Well, it doesn't matter, I'm blind. Apples, bananas, and mixed cereal.
We got this because we thought the flavor, like the texture of the cereal was gonna
get us like snot.
It doesn't smell like apples, bananas, or cereal.
Mm-mm.
Ooh,
smells like
snot.
Not snot. It smells like plastic. You know, like if something has been sitting in plastic for a long time.
Well, I wonder how long they've been on.
But this is glass.
Oh, I thought you meant the chunks were glass. I'm like, and we're eating it?
No.
No, thanks.
What was it? Contained glass recently?
I can't get any less. This is BS.
That's what you get for flicking me. Okay, let's go. It's not bad.
Not bad, but the texture is awful.
Mm-hmm.
The cereal got me.
Ooh.
Ew, after, ooh.
When you swallow it, it's like swallowing a loogie.
It's like swallowing paste loogie.
Yeah, that's gross.
Because the apple and banana flavor is gone.
It's not like terrible, but it's definitely not. Ugh. All right. Let's do a pouch. Mm. We got pear and squash.
Second stage.
So this means we have to be 6 months.
Oh, I think I'm just under. You have to do it yourself.
We're good.
Mentally, I'm like 4 months.
Yes. We can barely lift our heads. Ah! Oh my gosh. All right.
It's one of those nights.
Ooh!
Oh, it pooped out.
It was dark at the beginning.
Ew. I can't serve. She doesn't trust me to serve myself.
No, I just, it's easier.
Ew, it pooped out.
All right.
That looks like, I don't know.
Ready?
Smell lit.
That's not bad.
Smell it. Smells like a pear.
It's not bad. It's actually kind of good. That's not bad.
I don't taste the squash.
It just tastes like pear. That's not bad.
I thought it was going to be worse.
Yeah, that one's actually kind of good.
I think because pear is such an overpowering.
Yeah, that one wasn't that bad.
I didn't know that was going to, that was a nice surprise.
Yeah, we picked this one like, for sure. It would be weird, but.
Oh, I just picked this one. The sweet potato, orange, and pineapple.
Ooh.
That's just
the weird combo.
I think that's from one of the babies.
Probably. Or a cup.
Ew.
Not too bad.
I think the pineapple is going to over... Hi, Dexter. Do you want to play?
No, he's like...
It looks like a pumpkin.
I know. It kind of looks weird.
Let's see. Oh.
Dang, Laura, you're generous.
I gotta have to get it.
Wipe it off on the jar.
I did.
Don't tell it your feelings yet.
I knew it. Pineapple overpowered it.
It's actually good.
I know. We were trying to make it bad.
I know.
We fail at this. We should just bring
this. This is good, guys. Sweet potato, orange, and pineapple.
Because the pineapple flavor.
You can taste the orange at the end.
Mm-hmm.
That's not bad.
You can't not taste sweet potato.
I don't know how funny this is going to be because it's actually pretty good.
Well, we haven't gotten to the bad stuff
yet. That's true. Oh, do you get stringy things?
Okay, I found it. I found the sweet potato.
And the pineapple. Pineapple tends to be a little stringy.
Pineapple also fights back.
Alright. Because I know this one.
Ooh.
Lasagna and meat sauce.
If that tastes good, I quit.
I know.
We tried to pick bad flavors.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
We're gonna die!
Guys. Guys, help us.
Why do you
You're
request
the one that picked this up.
Why do they request these?
Because we're funny.
They want to see us tortured. They just want your babies, that's what it is.
They want my children. Because I'll die from bad baby food. They can come steal my babies. I want to get some noodles. Ew, it's like all stringy. I still got pineapple strings in my mouth.
Now we're going to have noodle strings in our mouth.
Hopefully it's noodles. All right.
Hold on, I want to get the noodle right there.
All
right.
Ready? Go.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my god!
Oh!
There's a bad one!
Oh!
Oh! That's like Chef Boyardee gone bad.
Holy beepy beep.
Ugh.
This is awful.
Ugh. It's still in my mouth.
Oh. juice.
Pear juice?
In lasagna?
I don't remember that being added to my family lasagna. I'm still not over the frickin' cap.
I know, that was gross.
Ugh.
Guys, this one was bad.
This one's awful.
Yeah.
However, nothing still has beat the ham.
Yeah, the ham is the number one.
Oh, yummy. Chicken noodle. Dinner. This one's gonna be... If this is good, I quit too.
Lord, save us all. It's all... Why does it have to be all crusty?
How long is the shelf date on this?
Yesterday.
From like 2007.
That's scary. They don't even put one on.
It doesn't expire.
2017.
When did it get put on the shelf? That's the question. Because you know it wasn't today. Ooh.
This is like my bouquet when I die.
Look at... Brum, brum.
It was about to drop on my desk.
It was gonna fall in the jar, maybe. It even
guys,
smells awful.
Guys.
I don't want that much.
Colin's like, you dorks. You
you're,
fools.
You're getting fed next.
You fools.
Guess what your dinner is.
What? What do you mean? I'm pretty.
Sizzling.
It smells okay.
That you're about to die? You are!
It's not as bad as lasagna.
It's up when you swallow.
It's no flavor.
Isn't my artwork pretty?
It's beautiful. There's no flavor. It's the weirdest thing to have something chunky but no flavor. It's so odd. Look at the cap, guys. Looks like somebody pooped on the lid.
I'm not even gonna go into that one.
Yeah, please don't. Kinda. Beets, pear, and pomegranate. I don't know. I think this might be good because I like beets.
I think I like pomegranate.
So.
I don't know how I feel about beets, though.
I like beets. I love beets. I got that from my dad. He loved those.
We tried to pick bad, but.
It's like cranberry sauce. Doesn't smell like cranberry sauce.
At least there's no chunk on them.
I don't know
that
about
that. It smells
this.
Like dirt.
It doesn't smell like dirt.
I don't know. I got a very earthy scent.
It is all natural. Non-GMO.
Oh, dirt.
It's a beautiful color, though. I do have to say.
Hi, Dexter. You want some?
Too bad we don't know, like, any real babies that we can donate this to.
I know.
But.
Dexter. Mm-hmm. We only took one bite.
Could you imagine explaining this to somebody?
Well, if someone knew.
Okay, ready?
It tastes like dirt.
I like it because I like beets.
Apparently beets taste like dirt.
You can really taste the beets. I like it.
You taste the beets, I taste the dirt.
Why don't you take another bite?
Oh, Dexter wants a bite.
Hey, bud.
I'm going to choose the other pouch.
Okay. This one's good. I like
apple,
one.
Peach, and sweet potato.
That one is probably gonna be good too.
Hey, this is as much as I'd like you to eat this for me.
This is for toddlers, so maybe it'll have a little bit of sweetness into it.
Or bitter. Mm-hmm. We're not sure yet. She liked it because she's cleaning her spoon well.
Oh, Jesus.
Just Jesus.
Okay, ready? Ooh.
Too sweet.
Oh. That one tastes rotten.
Oh, great. Did we just get mold?
It tastes like mold. Like how mold would... Like, you know how you know something? How
so
what it smells like?
So if this is the last video, blame this.
In my last will and testament...
I'm throwing this in the trash.
Wait, hold on.
moldy.
It's not expired. It tastes like mold, though. It could be the peach.
Oh, right. Peaches taste like mold.
It's your state.
Don't move to Georgia with me.
All right, let's taste.
I mean, would you pick ours?
Yeah.
Oh, nope. I forgot these were for go.
Yeah. These are going to be good. Let's see. We each got our own because we know that we'll like these. These are called little bits, and they're for crawlers, and they have like little bits of fruit in them.
Oh, good. I can crawl. I can have them.
Yeah, we're good. I can't crawl. My knees are bad.
Yeah, mine have.
So mine maybe are, we're not old mine enough are for this. Hi, Stella.
You want some?
I hate how, like, when you open...
Oh, my
open,
God, it's childproof.
I hate when how you open baby stuff and it, like, right in your face like and it gets all over. You need help?
Nope. I didn't want it to...
Oh, these look good.
I didn't want it to in my face.
There's, like, little pieces of, like, apple or something.
Well, there's apples. Let me see.
It's, like, chunks of fruit. I would be concerned if this was savory.
Apple, banana, and mango.
So it's probably the apple and mango.
An apple.
Uh-huh. All right, ready? Go.
Mmm.
That's good.
We also chilled these ones.
Mm-hmm. This is really good, guys. Actually, I really like this.
Take away the others.
Do you know what? This would be good on, like, granola in with the morning.
This would be good with that crumbled granola.
Yeah.
Together.
This is actually really good, guys. Yum. I really like this.
About to probably pick something we don't like.
Is it sad that I'm getting full?
Well, we did snack all day.
Yeah, we did.
Help!
We were like, oink oink.
I don't want this.
No, you picked it. You picked it.
To eat it too.
I know, I'm just saying. Okay, guys.
Oh, ham, apple, pineapple,
should
and rice.
Should we save it for last?
What's the other one?
Well, it doesn't matter.
I know.
Bad. And then we'll end with that one.
Yeah. Just get this out of the way.
All right, guys. All right, at least the lid's like semi-okay.
I don't know about the contents.
Oh!
How bad is it? Take my nose away.
Please let us be Baltimore, please. Ham with apple. Pineapple and rice, so the texture is gonna be bad, not only the taste.
Because ham is the worst. I was being mean to us.
Know. We deserved it.
What was I thinking?
Alright. It's so thick.
Ugh.
Look it.
Don't wiggle the spoon jiggles.
But it doesn't matter. It's like concrete. Look.
Oh, God.
I told you.
Who feeds their children? We say this every time.
I'm so full, I can't imagine eating a thing.
Stage two. They're gonna choke.
All right, here we go.
Oh! My God. Why? I'm masochistic.
Guys.
I am masochistic, I swear.
Guys,
that was not okay.
That was not allowed.
I apologize to my ancestors and future generations and to myself and to Laura. And I'm just gonna...
Oh, that went up my nose.
Why did you snort it?
I'm a hot mess.
The piece de resistance.
Guys.
We were having... I don't know what we were thinking. Which one is this again?
Look at it! It's cute.
It's crusty on the bottom! Look at that! If we die...
At least chicken's the last ingredient, so there's not that much in it.
You're supposed to warm it.
Oh, that would even be worse.
You're supposed to warm this.
Should we warm it?
No!
Let's warm it.
Let's see. Remove lid. Warm entire jar on 50% power for 15 seconds.
Okay, guys.
Please stir.
I'm gonna warm it.
Power jargon! Fire in the hole!
Run, Lord!
Lauren tries to hide in the freezer for baby food.
Make sure the flavors are all married together.
I want a divorce.
The peppering of farts, as said in the last video.
Was it the last one or the one?
I think it was the first one.
I was like, that was two videos ago.
All right. Ew, it's like even runnier now.
Why do I have to read the directions?
Because it's your fault.
Why do I have to read?
Ready?
No.
Oh! Oh!
Oh my god,
what? Whoa!
Oh my god, why?
I got
I sputtered it on.
Oh, that's offensive.
I'm offended.
My tongue is like, how dare you?
My throat tried to reject it. This one does not say to warm. I wonder how many else say to warm.
Sweet salvation.
No, now I'm serious.
Probably the meats.
This one is a microwavable one.
That one is, I know for sure. The lasagna one, the chicken noodle one is probably. Alright, so this is gonna be the best one for sure.
I need it. That last one.
That was like I think that might have been worse than the ham, personally.
Because it was warm.
Could you imagine if we heated up the ham?
I would have died. There would be no two.
Don't you guys dare request that.
No. I think we've had every baby food.
We were looking in the aisle. We were like, we tried that.
We tried a variation.
We tried
of
all
that.
Of them.
We just. Yummy.
As a dental assistant, you automatically use your teeth, which is an awful habit. But I do. Okay. This one's going to be good.
This looks like ham, though. It's just concerning.
It's going to be good, I promise. All right. You ready? Mmm.
And the heavens have sung.
Seriously. The little bits are really good, guys. If you haven't tried them.
They're chunks of yummy fruit.
Well, you probably have. It's baby food. But yeah. It's good.
If you have children,
mm-hmm.
We suggest you give them.
Mm-hmm.
Banana and apple mango.
But they have to be able to chew.
Is it this?
Oh, hi, Dexter.
He wants some.
He's like, oh. Hi, buddy.
Mm.
He's like balanced on my camel hump.
Well.
The lasagna was pretty bad. I can't believe they put pear juice in lasagna. Who does that?
Not Italians, that's for sure. Gerber is not run by Italians.
Maybe they're run by
Satan.
Now, like, my stomach kind of is weird because there's, like, all these different flavors.
It doesn't know what to do.
Yeah, my stomach feels a little weird.
You know, it would suck if we weren't recording.
That's my line!
Ba-da-cha.
Ba-da-bum. No, because you say it a certain way, so I want to say it right. But I know what you say.
I don't know what I say.
Oh, because that would make it taste horrible. You always say that in every video. For this.
Because it's true.
Like when I said, oh, I got my nose in it, you're like, the boogers would make it taste horrible.
It's true. Nothing can make it taste
any worse. Add some salt to it, guys. Oh. What do you guys think? What was your favorite baby food challenge that we've done?
1 through 4.
1 through 4. 4 being this one, obviously.
Yeah, I hope we don't have another one.
Maybe a mystery one.
Please don't make us do another one.
Yeah, I don't think there's any more challenges that I would be willing to do. Because a lot of them are, like, dangerous. Like the cinnamon one. Like, I've heard people go to the hospital.
I don't have time to go to the hospital.
Yeah.
Chubby Bunny was just kind of cool. That one is just.
We could fit a lot in our cheeks. Mucho gracias for watching.
And requesting heavily today.
Yes, heavily requesting. And if you're not following us on Instagram, mine is xmamatoomany and Lauren's is sika_reborns.
S-I-K-A.
Yeah, we'll put the links below and you guys should follow us on Instagram.
We will be posting all week.
But yeah, oh, we forgot to cheers. We always cheers.
Good thing we still have some.
Yes, that was almost a close call.
We always cheers. We just started it. Oh, I started.
My tongue is a weird color now. Okay.
Anyway.
Anywho.
Now that we've shown it.
Let's get real up close and personal with our viewers. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. I had to swallow. And we'll talk to you later. Bye.